How do you convert a string to a date in Tableau? We're going to use a function called Dataparse. I have two dates here in different formats. They're set as string values, date1 and date2. Date1 is formatted as Jan 7, 2020, and date2 is 01062022. Let's start with date1. Create a calculated field. We're going to call this date1 mod. We're going to use Dataparse. Pass in the format of the date. So in this example, it's MMM space D space 4Ys. Close that out and pass in my date field. Need a comma between the format and the date. Click apply and I can drag that into the view. We'll do exact date. And you'll see that I evaluated to 1/7/2020 in a date format. Click OK and add a second calculated field. Pass in the format, which is mm/dd/1yyy, and pass in my date. Click apply and drag that into the view. I get 1/6/2022 formatted as a date. As a reference, Tello has all of the date formats documented on their help site. And that's how you format dates in Tableau of the cells.